What's going on, guys? We're here in my garage. Kevin is just pulling up.
You need a... What are you doing?
Okay, so I put a hat on. What's going on, guys? We're about to install this Two Brothers exhaust. It just came in the mail today.
All right, so what are we doing, Sabino?
Pretty
much, we're replacing this and that. Some good stuff right there. Yeah. So this is the one from my Ninja ZX-6R. Sorry, used and abused, as you can see.
Guys, it's a super sunny Sunday, man. I love it. The weather's awesome. I'm on my way to the Macy's parking lot. I got Kevin with me back here. Now, I really don't know what the initial plan is. All I know is that we're all meeting up with Jacob at 3. Anything beforehand, I'm not really sure what's going down. We're all gonna rendezvous at the Macy's parking lot. We got Irvis following us. Oh, my friend Juan is showing up too. That's cool. And I want to pass this car so bad, but I got like two cars following me, so I gotta behave adequately. go in the Hayabusa, bro. She's so fucking cool.
Super hot ride. We're finally here at the Lenox Mall. We're about to wait for Jacob, grab Zinburger. The ATM, we're trying to figure it out.
Cupcake ATM?
It's like you get. That's the robot I'm going to kill you.
Oh, that's not making it?
Hey. Yo, give me a cupcake!
Dude, no way.
That's crazy.
No, open it from the other side though.
I mean, you get...
What?
Put it back. And then you can have return it.
Is it real?
Yeah.
It's a real cupcake.
Eat it. Wet it.
Dang,
oh son.
I can't believe you gave it.
I don't think you're Kool-Aid.
Here at Zinburger. We're actually on our way to Cartersville now. We're gonna go to Red Top Mountain, enjoy the curves up there, and we'll have another photo shoot at the marina. Until then, GoPro footage.
There we go. Dude, if someone just did something illegal as fuck. See y'all all the way up there.
You wanted to have. And you would naturally, as you began on this adventure of dreams, you would fulfill all your wishes. You would have every kind of pleasure you could conceive. And after several nights, of 75 years of total pleasure each, you would say, well, that was pretty great. But now let's have a surprise. Let's have a dream which isn't under control. Well, something is going to happen to me that I don't know what it's going to be. And you would dig that and come out of that and say, wow, that was a close shave, wasn't it? Then you would get more and more adventurous, and you would make further and further out gambles as to what you would dream. And finally, you would dream where you are now. You would dream the dream of living the life that you are actually living today.